future-proof your investments and keep them running smoothly at all times. Your Zebra printers are driven by LinkOS, a powerful operating system, enabling enhanced capabilities through Zebra DNA's suite of software tools. Whether you are using our industrial, desktop, or mobile printers, LinkOS ensures a seamless experience for every user. Download the latest version of LinkOS for free and maximize your performance. Let's break down the benefits of upgrading. First things first, security. The LinkOS upgrade ensures your printer has the latest security support. Like any network device, printers can expose your network to unauthorized access, so regularly updating your LinkOS operating system can fortify your printer, making it secure against the latest cyber threats. Zebra printers are an investment known for their superior lifespan. Let your printers evolve alongside your business with the latest LinkOS features, including updates to the latest internet and security protocols, and support for the newest Zebra DNA applications, utilities, and tools. This ensures your printers meet the needs of every user while streamlining workflow. Our developers are continuously working on new upgrades to implement bug fixes to ensure smooth operations and optimized performance. The result is reduced support time. By updating your printer's LinkOS, we can provide you with the best possible user experience. Your working setup likely consists of more devices than just a printer, and compatibility across devices is essential for a streamlined workflow. That is why our Zebra developers ensure that every new update of the LinkOS operating system is tested, so that it seamlessly integrates existing and new printer functionalities with all your other devices, maintaining consistency and performance. Updating devices can feel daunting, whether your devices are in a single location or networked around the world. Zebra makes processes as painless as possible, and updating your printer's LinkOS is no exception. Whether you choose to load an update directly via USB, manage updates via a selected device management solution, or use Zebra's Printer Profile Manager Enterprise, the choice is yours for maximum convenience.
Durable printers are essential, but it's the software inside that keeps your printers in action and working hassle-free. LinkOS 7.2 is here, and these are the latest features that are going to be available on your Zebra print fleet. There'll be a total of 8 Color Touch UI enhancements being introduced that will benefit everyone with a particular focus on print engine partners. The feedback we've had from the field is that service technicians operating print and apply applicators would like access to as many key settings as possible via the print engine itself. Serial and voltage settings can now be accessed via the front panel, giving operators the ability to quickly modify these settings without needing a set get do command. It's always been possible to modify print speed via the touch panel, but it's also important for print engines to have their slew speed and backfeed modified easily too. So this is now possible via the touch panel with a slider to allow quick and easy method of changing speed. We've also updated the backfeed text to read normal, after, off, and before to help simplify the understanding of this feature. Reprint can now be turned on via the touch UI too. So this allows the operator to quickly reprint the last label printed from the printer. This feature can easily be turned on or off depending on whether you need quick access. Batch counter is a feature that allows you to see what label is being printed out of a larger total. Until LinkOS 7.2, this would only display for counters for 2 or more labels. Now, this will also display when only one label is being sent to the printer, so you'll always know when the printer has received the label. The Format Convert menu item is a feature that allows the user to alter the printer resolution. The first number is the original resolution in DPI value, and the second is the resolution in which you would like to scale to. Think of Format Converter as a magnification factor, but note that printers' printhead resolution can never be made higher than the actual DPI of the printhead installed. You can now set the backlight timer using the front panel. Simply input the duration of the idle time to control how long the display stays on before dimming or turning off. If set to 0, the display will always remain on. We've created a present after feature, which means you can modify actions after printing, such as cut or peeling. This means certain actions will occur right at the end of a PDF document instead of after every page or label. The processing speed for PDF printing has also been reduced. And finally, the Zebra team has been working hard to fix any issues or bugs that customers may see with their LinkOS printers. The latest LinkOS patch will solve many issues, improving printer performance and uptime. Please visit zebra.com to download the latest LinkOS operating system for your Zebra printer.